Feeling bubbly, feeling lovely. Living lovely.
I wanna be with you.
What up, baby?
Bag from Marcello, bad little bitch, she Spanish, speak no English, got no manners.
Blood in the
soup. But you like that. I'm right back, and she's on your neck.
してみたかったんだ。
Show these girls that I own them. Some call me Nicki and some call me Diamond. Skeezer, please, I'm in Ibiza. Giuseppe Zanotti, my own sneaker. Sexy, sexy, that's all I do.
Welcome to fucking.
Huh?
I will now show you fucking, a beautiful village situated on the doorstep of the Austrian Alps. The villagers I've spoken to all share the same love for fucking.
Yes.
Fucking may be enjoyed in various angles. Straight forward, from behind, standing up, or lying down. And last but not least, it's very enjoyable in the air.
Wow.
Historically, fucking was mostly popular amongst men, but during the 20th
That's
century,
gay.
Women have also come to love fucking. One of the reasons being the growing of fruits and vegetables, such as bananas, cucumbers, and perhaps corn. Behold the fucking church.
Come on, bro.
Of course, Catholic, with the priest currently away taking up a missionary position in Congo. Here we have the fucking school, where the fucking children learn everything there is to know about fucking.
This is why I like to watch soccer.
With the approach! Oh!
Waiting for the kick to happen. He's probably wondering when.
Oh! Sweet butter crumpet!
My
the ball drill Sterling right in the face!
That man's
gonna take him out. No, wait! They brought him a chair!
Oh, a bold move by the manager!
And this, frankly, is a gimme. He literally just has to kick it anywhere except where Sterling is sitting.
There is no possible way that North Carolina can mess up this shot.
No!
Wow, that's great.
Ah!
You ready for this, Pipsqueak? Watch it. Looks like you're getting a little cocky there. Will you be so...
You're the one that's so bad.